Assalamu alaikum. Welcome. This is Somaliland National Television and you're watching the English news program with me, Mohammed Jibril. Here the stories making headlines. Roadworks completed connecting the Morol, Jeh and Sahel regions. Professor gives speech to the university students. 26 prisoners are freed by Israel. Minister of Presidency Hirsi Ali Haji Hassan has announced to the media officials that the renovation to the road connecting the Morol, Jeh and Sahel region has now been completed.
An event took place today in the capital of Somaliland, Hargeisa, to mark the completion of the main road connecting the Morol, Jeh and Sahel regions. The Minister of Presidency, who has played a large role in the renovation and additions made to the road, spoke at the event. He stated that this is a large accomplishment for this administration, as this road is vital to connecting several Somaliland regions. He also explained that the renovations were originally scheduled to stop at the entrance control of Hargeisa, but have now moved significantly closer to the centre of the capital city. In specific, the renovations reached Kaah petrol station on the outskirts of Hargeisa. The minister also explained to those present, "The connections of roads in any capital city are central to its advancement and just as important to its renovations. It's also imperative to make sure that the road is properly maintained." The Minister of Internal Affairs as well as the Mayor of Hargeisa also spoke at the event.
Somaliland Minister of Labour and Social Affairs sent out a New Year message to all government workers and their families who work in Somaliland, and a message was given in the regard to holiday for the government staff.
The Ministry of Labour and Social Affairs has wished all government employees in Somaliland a Happy New Year and made a short prayer asking Allah to grant Somaliland citizens with happiness and good health reaching to the following year. Alongside this message, the Office of the Minister of the Ministry of Labour and Social Affairs has also issued a statement in regards to employee holidays over the festivities surrounding the new calendar year. As stated in the Somaliland Constitution, when several Somaliland national holidays overlap or are close together, employees are expected to work on the national holiday and take the consecutive days off. In this specific case, the 1st of January will be a national holiday, marking the new calendar year, and as such, governmental employees will be expected to work on this day, but will then in turn have the following Thursday and Friday off to mark the occasion.
Professor Ahmed Ismail Samatar gave a speech to the students at two universities in the capital city of Somaliland, Hargeisa.
Professor Ahmed Ismail Samatar, who recently returned to his native country of Somaliland, gave speeches at the Alpha University and New Generation University in the capital city of Somaliland, Hargeisa. Both events at both universities were highly populated by university students, and the chairman of the university, Professor Abdurrahman Mohammed Mal, welcomed Mr. Samatar on stage and expressed gratitude to the professor for taking the time out to speak to current students. The professor spoke on several topics and ended both speeches by telling the studies that the youth now run the world, and as such the youth of Somaliland must make their achievements known and continue to achieve and aspire.
You still tune to the English news program on Somaliland National Television, the only Somali speaking channel with an English news program, and now for international headlines in detail. Palestine joy as 26 prisoners are freed by Israel.
Palestinian President Mahmoud Abbas has led a triumphant homecoming for the latest Palestinian prisoners to be freed by Israel as part of US-sponsored Middle East peace effort. Some 26 inmates were released in this third batch, 18 returning to the West Bank, and the rest rejoining their families in Gaza and East Jerusalem. After greeting ex-inmates at his headquarters in Ramallah, Abbas pledged more of the same. He said, "We will not sign a final peace deal with Israel before all the prisoners are released." While Palestinians rejoiced for the men, many of whom were serving long terms for murder, their liberation prompted protests by relatives of Israeli victims. "I'm so happy today," said Jamila Salman at Bet Lahia in Gaza Strip. "I did not see my husband for 22 years. This is the best day of my life, a great joy." Convicted of killing an Israeli soldier, Mahmoud Salman spared a thought for those still imprisoned by Israel. "I can't describe how I feel," he said. "I feel great, but it's still hard because we left prisoners behind, especially the sick and others serving life sentences." Israel's plans to build 1,400 new homes for settlers in the West Bank are more problematic for the peace.
No deal on flag or paradise as talks break down in Northern Ireland.
6 months of negotiations to resolve some of the outstanding issues in the peace process in Northern Ireland have ended without a deal. chairman of the talks, Dr. Richard Haass, has admitted he has failed to find consensus among the five political parties on parades, flags and the legacy of the civil unrest. The end of the year deadline brought no agreement. It would have been nice to come out here tonight and say we have all five parties completely signed on to the text. We are not there, he said after 18 hours of talks. Tensions have led to one of the worst years of rioting in the province for a decade. Sectarian marches, elite standoffs, street violence erupted over the right to fly flags while several bombs were planted in the city of Belfast by militants opposed to the Peace Deal of 1998. It aimed to bring stability to Northern Ireland after decades of unrest which left more than 3,600 people dead. Dr. Haass, a former US diplomat, is said to leave the province and said no date has been fixed for the resumption of any talks.
That's all we have for you today. Until next time, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.